The clanging of the hammer and chisel grew more harried as sunset drew near and the bitter winds of early winter intensified. Brick after flawless brick, the elder giant, Thalmor, kept working, unbothered by the falling darkness. Though none in the Nine Realms surpassed his knowledge of stone and masonry, Thalmor's task of completing a wall to guard Jotunheim remained nigh impossible. Thor's malevolent crusade was nearly at the Jotun's doorstep, but even at this breakneck pace, the master stonemason never sacrificed his product. Thalmor simply continued his work in darkness, calculating the most formidable angles for his bricks, and crafting them with a measured ringing of his venerated hammer and chisel. Constructing massive walls to surround the ornate structures of Jotunheim was the last-ditch effort of his people to protect their precious home. Thalmor knew the responsibility resting on his sore shoulders. But the fuel of peril can only push one so far.